Beijing says it will send medical personnel from the mainland to the city to assist in carrying out mass nucleic acid testing. Authorities also say workers from the mainland will help Hong Kong speed up the construction of temporary isolation and treatment centers. The move comes after leading Chinese respiratory expert Zhong Nanshun said Hong Kong should conduct testing for all residents of the city because of its population density and the high risk of community transmission.